All right, here we are, getting ready for the opening of the Dell Solutions Center launch here in Round Rock. We've got customers, we've got press, we've got VIP type guests, and let's see what's going to happen.
Solutions around their multiple campuses for them. But they came to us with a pretty sticky problem. They have a homegrown learning management system at very large scale, and they really needed to figure out how to get disaster recovery and business continuity solved. And so we were able to bring them here with the scale and the capacity of what you'll see in the data center, if you haven't gone back there to do the tour. We can run very high high volume environments. We replicated their environment and worked with them on an integrated solution that, that met their needs. The core technology was Dell Compellent, but it had a number of other ingredients, and it's been very successful for them. And another recent one, just in the last month or so, was with one of the largest banks in the world. That came in and was really talking about some cutting edge technology around the virtual client, or what we call VDI, and how do you work to really make that practical. Companies around the world are looking at real benefits potentially in cost and user experience, but that's still cutting edge in a lot of ways, and people have to really pressure test it and work together to find a solution that's operable at the vast scale that one of the largest banks in the world, as they are, actually to bear. So it's off to a great start. Steve referenced when customers come here and they can see the value add and they can actually solve their problem and know what's going to work in their environment. Our conversion rate in the business is very, very positive and a win for all of us here. And with that, I'd like to introduce our leader for this brand new shiny center, William Collins. William. Woo!
Thank you.